What's going on, y'all? I'm BJ, and this is Honor Roll TV. We're back on the Syracuse University campus, and it's already getting cold outside, so you already know what it is. It's cuffing season. We're going to talk to a few people about it, so let's go check it out.
When does cuffing season start?
I guess when it gets cold out and guys need a girl to keep them warm at night.
I think like when it gets cold, so like November, maybe October, it starts.
The leaves is out, the jackets is out. It's kind of cold outside. It's cuffing season, man. It's here.
It's like a preseason. So it's like, you know, when August comes around, you know, you're getting ready to get back to school. So that's like the preseason, you test them out. Then around October, it gets a little chilly, you know what I mean? So around that time, that's when you gotta make your final decision. You make the cuts on the roster. And then around November, December is when you make your final decision, you settle down until the summertime come back around.
What's the steps to being cuffed? How does this draft play itself out?
Dang, the steps of being cuffed. That's actually, okay. Actually, it's like, see you at a party. Then it's like, hey, can I get your number? And then it's like, a little time. And then it's like, hey, what you doing at like 2 a.m? Dang. And then it's like, if it's a pattern, cuffing season.
What is on your bae application if someone wants to be bae?
That's a tough question. You just have to be respectful and then considerate, because it all matters if you consider it. Because if I text you and you do not text me back, I can't deal with that. I just need consideration.
I'll let everyone know that, like, she's with me. Like, I'll put my arm around her. I'll make it known to the public. Like, she's mine. Like, don't no one mess with her.
If a guy wants to take you out on a date, is faculty considered a good place to go for a date?
No.
It could be. That's just like Netflix and chill, just another opportunity to get to know a girl.
Definitely. It's like a nice area, and you can pay with your supercard, so if you broke, you can just swipe it real quick.
I think that it's a cute conversation starter, but definitely not date worthy.
Why is it not date worthy?
It's faculty, come on, you can pay on your SUID. Come on, you gotta spend that real money.
Yes.
Why?
Faculty is high class to me compared to everything we eat here.
How about Ernie? Would you take a girl to Ernie?
I mean, I don't got meal swipes anymore, but freshman year, I definitely would take a girl to Ernie.
I feel like faculty is a cheap way for him to just throw you. Is it okay for him to take us to Ernie now? That's going to be the next thing. Yo, let's go to Ernie. No.
Faculty, I don't know.
Why not faculty?
Because I think that's kind of messed up, taking a faculty, but maybe the diner hall when Ernie's having the good wings.
Wait, so you would take her to the dining hall but not faculty?
Yeah.
When you Netflixing and chilling with potential bae.
What about it?
Netflix and chill means like this is your ticket to get in the bed with me and act like we not gonna do anything, but
we really gonna do something.
I don't have a Netflix account, but she probably does, so yeah, I'm into it.
You know, that a Netflix and chill session is a very highly selective session. You gotta hand out these applications for this Netflix and chill time, but you know, once you find that perfect one, it's just a good time.
I think Netflix and chilling is a way for you to actually cuddle with somebody. It doesn't automatically have to lead to the chill part.
Seriously, just watching Netflix and hanging out.
So when it comes to the Netflix part, how much of the movie are you really watching?
Well, for me, I like to keep it casual. So, you know, we'll watch the whole movie, but if she does make the first move, you know, we shall proceed.
So that's a wrap from here on campus. Don't get it twisted. The season has already started. Let us know about your plans for this season down in the comments below. And remember, keep it locked for everything you need to know with the Honor Roll.